All right, we've made it to the middle of the week. It's Wednesday, it's February 10th, and it's still cold. Today's going to be just like yesterday, tomorrow just like today. Then we bring in the real deal cold, as I like to call it, for Friday and the weekend. Once again, many mountain areas will end up being warmer than Denver in the Front Range today because we have this very cold Arctic air firmly entrenched at lower elevations east of the divide, tapping into the ridiculously cold air that's in the upper Midwest. So temps in the single digits and teens up this way from parts of Kansas northward. So it could be oh so much worse, I suppose, right? Satellite also showing quite a bit of cloud cover. These are low stratus clouds near the ground. So early in the day here, chance for a few flurries, some fog, and we're going to keep it mostly cloudy through much of the day today. Notice it's much clearer over Canada. That's where the core of this ridiculously cold air is, the polar vortex, as we often like to call it. So it's going to sink southward toward Michigan, and as it does, it's going to swing some of its coldest air toward us as we get into the weekend. That arrives here on Friday. And when you know it, just as that really cold air gets here, a little upper level weather disturbance rolls in from the west coast, and that's going to generate some snow, mainly in the mountains Friday and the weekend, but we could get some snow down here from time to time as well. I think the bigger deal for Denver is just going to be how cold it will be. If we do get any snow, we're not expecting more than an inch or two at this time down here. Probably all of that we'll get for additional snow up north today is another inch or two. Do have a winter weather advisory for US 40 over Rabbit Ears Pass, the Flat Tops in the Rocky Mountain National Park region for another 1 to 3 inches of snow. Also an avalanche watch west of Vail Pass. State will make a decision on what to do with that soon. I would not be surprised if it turns into an avalanche warning. So 30 degrees today with morning fog and flurries, 34 tomorrow with morning fog and flurries, into the 20s on Friday for highs, and then temps in the teens for highs all over the weekend. Those overnight lows dipping below zero for the first time this season in the metro area.